casting the spell. My love was deep for this Mexican bay. I was in love, but in vain I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger, I challenged his right for the love of this maiden, down with his hand for the gun that he wore. In less than a heart, my challenge was at, the handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. Just for a moment, I stood there in silence, shocked by the valuable deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance, and that was to run. Out through the light, the roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. I called a good one, it looked like it could run. Up on his back and away I did ride, just as fast as I could from the West Texas town of El Paso, out through the badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone, I've nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen the young maid. My love is stronger than my fear of death. I saddled up and away I did go, riding alone in the dark. Maybe tomorrow a bullet may find me. Tonight nothing's worse than this pain in my heart. And at last here I am on the hill overlooking El Paso. I can see roses cantina below. My love is strong and it pushes me on. On down the hill towards Felina I go. Off to my right I see five mounted cowboys, off to my left ride a dozen or more. Shouting and shooting, I can't let them catch me. I have to make it to Roses Back Door. Something is dreadfully wrong, for I feel a deep burning pain in my soul. Though I am trying to stay in the saddle, I'm growing weary, unable to ride. But my love for Felina is strong, and I rise where I fall. Though I am weary, I can't stop to rest. I see the white puff of smoke from the rifle. I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. From out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that I'll die for, one little kiss and Felina
Malpass Brothers, everybody.